Due to various reasons, students in China and East Asia have been subjected to significant academic pressure in recent decades. Many of them spend more than 12 hours a day at school. These innovations seem to give these busy students a much-needed respite, helping them find a little balance amidst the great academic pressure and the rest they need to grow and thrive.